I'm a believer, sometimes I believe the lies of the deceiver. The lies of seeds, when they sprout, they lead to seasons of spiritual amnesia. Deep-seated self-doubt, it creeps in my conscience, feeds my fear, and keeps me up at night conquered by critical thoughts. My mind is prone to conjure, when it wanders, watching my failures. Playback, playback on repeat. I try to change the chain of events, but can't rewind to find the delete. Button to push, I'm on the edge. It's like the world is about to end. I'm in the middle of Armageddon, with no arms, no weapons, no armor for protection. It's the testing of my faith, and I know the answer, but instead I'm just guessing. Like I forgot that God was my father, and I was set apart for his own possession. His word is my armor and my protection against the enemy's deception. But still I question, how could I receive such an incredible blessing when I feel like I'm less than? Because I went through a divorce, am I a second-rate Christian? I know that's a lie, so I won't listen. Through Christ I'm forgiven, I'm being formed into his image. According to God, I was called from the darkness into his marvelous light. He is near to the brokenhearted and faithful to finish.